I am the kind of person that believes you don't have to follow one aesthetic. I have become that person who likes to go against the grain, and that's probably what my style represents. Do I ever feel alienated against my peers? Of course. But I am not willing to compromise who I am for anyone. Who I am is always on.